Hello there, folks. Welcome to my world, where I'm going to do a fingerstyle move going from a G to an E. I'm going to do a couple of these little tips along the way. This is the first one. Just short tips. Right, I'm in standard tuning. So I'm going to be using that G. Daddy, this is the move. Okay. So let's have a look at the chord there. See if we can get this. Come in. Here we go. When I'm playing this style, I normally don't play that note in the G, I'll leave it open like this. So, first finger, rolls onto that fourth fret. Second finger takes the E open like this. First finger. Now as my thumb moves back, my first finger takes over and it's a string open like this. Into the G. And I'm going to put this like little A minor 7 kind of move on it. I don't know what none of these moves are called, by the way. Then we've been moving into so you could strum this down like that, you don't have to pick it. Or you can pick it. So let's have a look what's going on there. Hang on. Okay. To me is crucial in the way I play because that's the style I play. I'm going to bring my thumb back, that's why my first finger is going to take over. So you get it. You can do all this with your first finger or your thumb, but I just prefer to do it this way. But you just do whatever feels natural to you. So, it's see that little tap, not like that, just. And you can do a little slide into the note there. So you're using that little. See? That's it, just straight picked. Thank you. time again. Now, that time, this is what I mean, I just go the way I feel when I'm playing it, like so. Sometimes, instead of using that note, I'll use that one. And put a slight thing on it like this. Just do it like this. And I'm alternating my thumb. That's the move anyway. Hope that helped you. See you later.